Hey, children of God, greetings in Jesus' name. When God arranges a meeting to preach, we had to preach. From the life of Cornelius, the man who is devoted to God, who is not a Jew, but he had a Jewish context, and he started to worshiping the God of the Jews. And he was also giving alms to the poor. He had a good reputation, but he did not have Jesus. He had not heard the message, the gospel. So hence, heaven sent a courier. Heaven sent an angel and in a vision, and it told everything. It told to Cornelius that you need to call Peter, call Simon, call Peter in the place called Joppa. A GPS location was given to this Cornelius. And Cornelius sends for a people and sends his own people to the place called Joppa and invites Peter. There, Peter was not ready to share the gospel to people other than Jews. God had to prepare his heart. When he was hungry, God brought down a screen and he showed so many animals that Peter would not eat. They were all defiled. Though he was hungry, you know, Peter, God said, Peter, eat these animals. He said, Lord, these are all defiled animals. I cannot. And God says, whatever God has made purified it, don't call it defiled. And Peter was thinking about the meaning of it. And he understood that God is wanting me to take the gospel to the unbelievers or the Gentiles. At the same time, the people who are sent by Cornelius arrives and Peter joins them, and he understands the purpose, the mission for which he was sent, and he begins to share the gospel to all the relatives and the contacts of the Cornelius, and the meeting was already arranged. Who arranged the meeting? Any Christians? No. A non-Christian arranged a meeting, and all of them hears the gospel. And Peter conveys the clear gospel that Jesus is the Lord of all. He came and he went about doing good. He did miracles and he died on the cross and he rose up on the third day and he's alive. He revealed himself to us and Jesus is alive. Praise be to the name of God. Dear saints of God, God arranges a meeting and he wants you and I to preach because we know the truth. So let's use the opportunity. God bless you.